Hello guys, welcome to my second class of exponential distribution. Now we have to discuss some few problems based on exponential distribution. The first problem, the statement is, in a certain town, the duration of a shower is exponentially distributed with the mean is 5 minutes. What is the probability that a shower will last for first case 10 minutes or more, second case is less than 10 minutes, the third case between 10 minutes and 12 minutes. Now here they given the whatever the problem is exponentially distributed. Therefore first you define what is my x. Let x be the random variable which denotes duration of a shower. What's the duration? The theoretical shower is nothing but our x. Then easy to take what is x greater than or equal to say 10 like that. Then I have to write what's the probability function for exponential distribution. Yes, what's the general formula? P of x, just now we discussed in the previous class, alpha into e power of minus alpha x for x greater than 0. 0, otherwise, what's the condition for alpha? Alpha must be positive. In the exponential distribution, what's the mu formula? 1 by alpha. But they given in the problem, what they given actually in the problem? They given in the problem what actually mean value. Therefore, mu is equal to what actually? 5. From the exponential distribution, alpha is 1 by mu. From that, we get what is alpha is 1 by 5. Once we get alpha value, substitute where in probability function, we get 1 by 5 into e power of minus x by 5 for x greater than 0. 0 otherwise. This is a probability function for exponential distribution based on the given data from the problem. Okay. Next, what's the first case you have? 10 minutes or more. Means probability, if it is enough to find out probability of x greater than or equal to 10. Probability of x greater than or equal to 10 means 10 is the minimum value. What's the overall range for the, what about that in exponential distribution? 0 to infinity. But minimum value is 10 to infinity. But we already define a function x greater than 0. X greater than 0 means the range from 0 to infinity. What's the function is alpha into e power of minus alpha x. Therefore, here 10 to infinity is in the range 0 to infinity. Therefore, we are going to substitute this 1 by 5 into e power of minus x by 5. And then integrate it. You know how to integrate. Then take the quotient of x is minus 1 by 5. 5, 5 cancel. Keep the negative sign outside. Apply the upper limit. What's the upper limit is z infinity. What is e power of minus infinity? 0 minus e power of minus 10 by 5, what we get? Minus 2. Minus into minus plus e power of minus 2. Suppose use calculator, we get approximately the value is 0.1353. Next, I want to find out the value of what's the case is here. The case is what actually less than 10 minutes. Less than 10 minutes means is enough to find a probability of x less than 10. X less than 10 is nothing but the maximum value of x is 10 that comes in upper limit. What's a lower limit, minimum lower limit of the probability function where in the exponential is 0. 0 to 10 p of x dx I have to find out. But instead of that I am taking another less than 10 can also be written as 1 minus probability of x greater than or equal to 10. Why I written like that? Because you already calculated probability of x greater than or equal to 10, not necessary to evaluate once again. Either go for this or this, both are give a same answer. Why I do it like that? Just I told because you already know that in previous problem this value easy to be get. Now I have to substitute 1 minus e power of minus 2, simplify that. We get approximately the value is 0.8647. Okay. The next case is the between 10 and 12 minutes. Therefore, x greater than 10, less than 12 means 10 to 12 p of x dx I want to find out. 1 by 5, then I have to substitute the function. Again, 10 to 12 is in the range what actually 0 to infinity. Yeah, 10 to 12. 0 to infinity, you know the function. Then 10 to 12 within the range. Therefore, this function, what you have a probability function is defined from 0 to infinity. In between that also same function. Because the entire range 0 to infinity have. Therefore, definitely 12 to 10 to 12 also having same function, and then integrate it, simplify that. Finally, we get what's the value is 0.046. This is a way to find out greater than or equal to 10 minutes, less than or equal to 10 minutes, and then what about that, which one, what about that, between 10 to 12 minutes. I'm showing entire the problem within one sheet. You listen this properly. I covered all the three cases. Let us move into the next problem. The next problem is one of actual application problem. This problem, first you read the question. The sales per day in a shop is exponentially distributed with the average scale amounting to rupees 100. Average means mean they given. And a new profit is 8%. Find the probability that the net profit exceed rupees 30 on 2 consecutive days. First, we have to find out one day. Therefore, what is my x? Let x be the random variable which denotes the sales in the shop. We are talking about sales, then only we get a profit. So there is no sale, how can we expecting a profit? Therefore, let x be the random variable which denotes the sales in the shop. The next is the probability function of exponential distribution general formula return. And then what is a mu formula for in the exponential distribution is 1 by alpha. But they given mean value. What's the mean value? 100. Mean is equal to 100. Therefore, 1 by alpha is equal to 100. That implies alpha is equal to 0.01. Then immediately we get what's your probability function. What's the probability function? Is 0.01 e power of minus 0.01 x for x greater than 0. And then 0 of otherwise. Keep in mind what is my x. Yeah, what is my x denotes? X be the random variable which denotes sales in the shop. Sales in the shop is denotes. And then, and also they give a new profit is 8%. Find the property that net profit exceeds 30. Yeah. Then I have to find out for what amount the sale is happen. Then we get the profit is exceed 30 rupees. Then how to find out? We are using your basic high school level knowledge. Let A be the amount for which profit is 8%. They given a new profit in the problem is 8%. For this amount they sold, then profit is 8%. Okay. Now our what we are want to find out here, probability a new profit is exceed 30. What's the minimum value of profit is 30. Based on the basic concept for the problem, A into 8%, it must be equal to, I'll take the minimum value. Is exceed means minimum is 30. I'm going to take below 30, up to 30. Then simplify that, A is equal to 375 rupees we get. Now, I want to find out what they asking the problem is net profit exceed rupees on 2 consecutive day, rupees 30 on 2 consecutive day. Can't find out at attempt 2 days, better I have to find out from which day, 1 day. Probability of profit greater than 30. Greater than 30 can also be written as 1 minus probability of profit less than or equal to 30. So once you write less than or equal to 30, what's the maximum value here? 30. For maximum value 30, you know what's the amount. We can't substitute the probability function here because this probability function is depends on sales. This is the asking profit. You can't substitute directly for this probability function. Why? Because this probability function is defined only for sales. This is the asking profit. Now first you change this profit to sales. Therefore, that's why what I written greater than 30, we don't know. 40, 50 like that. Better I have to write 1 minus probability of less than profit is less than or equal to 30. Profit is less than or equal to 30. Then we get 1 minus, yeah, less profit is less than or equal to 30. You know what's the amount? Rupees 375. 1 minus probability of sales less than or equal to. Once you sell for less than or equal to this amount, then we get a profit up to maximum is rupees 30. Okay, now less than 35 means maximum is 375 rupees, minimum is 0 because your probability function is defined in exponential distribution only 0 greater than 0. then you know that you have a function from 0 to infinity. Therefore, 0 to 375 must be in the within the limit. Therefore, we are going to take this function only. This function. Are you clear? Yes, this function only we have to take. Now, 1 minus 0 to 375, what's a function? 0.01 e power of minus 0.01 x dx. Integrate it, simplify that, we get this value. I'm not going to explain because it's very simple how to integrate. What's the next step? Now, this gives rise probability that profit exceeds rupees 30 on a single day. But they're asking based on two consecutive days, what I did here. I had to multiply the same amount twice. We get approximately 0.00555. Keep in mind, they're asking profit, but they're given probability function in which form actually sales. First, you have to convert profit in terms of sales. And then I have to, once you convert sales and then I have to use the probability function, then I have to find out. I think everyone is clear how we get this problem. This is one of the application problem. I think it's everyone is clear. This exponential distribution is also included in a management course also because the sales comes under the management course. After engineering, you are going to join for business studies thing. There also they have a statistics. You have to know what's the application. Not only this, everywhere, including Python, binomial, normal, everywhere they have applications. Otherwise, it's not included these topics in your subject. Thank you very much for listening. Bye. See you in the next normal distribution class.